The Ford is American car manufacturer that has so many remarkable models in the offer. One of them is certainly the Focus model. As we know, so many people around the world as well as all Ford fans were extremely excited and also very satisfied when Ford introduced the Focus model with the RS badge. That beast has 350 horsepower, which is amazing. However, now we have some excellent news for all Ford lovers. Back in June, we had some rumors of the newly top-range RS model, but now we have confirmation. We can expect the introduction of the newly RS model, but now with the new name. Called 2018 Ford Focus RS500, the most recent model will be improved every segment. However, some changes will be slight, like for example the exterior and interior design, while some changes will be more significant. Like for example improvements in the engine section. 2018 Ford Focus RS500 engine specs. What we know about the engine section is that the recent 2018 Focus RS500 model will be definitely stronger than the standard RS. However, we can probably expect the same engine, but of course with some upgrades in order to increase max power output. So, most likely a 2.3-liter EcoBoost engine. As we know, in the regular model, this engine generates 350 horsepower and 350 pound-feet of torque, but in the RS500 will produce even more. How? So, in order to increase the power of this engine, we can expect ECU mapping or some fine engine tuning. The company will probably use a larger turbo, or even maybe a set of smaller turbos. On the other hand, some speculations suggest the introduction of the newly V6 engine. The data about the transmission system is not available at this moment. Price and release date. The exact release date of the 2018 Ford Focus RS500 is not yet announced. According to some reliable rumors, we can expect its arrival in the last quarter of 2017. When it comes to prices, this model will have a starting price of around $40,000. Hurry up, because maybe the 500 in the RS name means that only 500 units will be produced. On the other hand, maybe that means that we can expect amazing 500 horsepower. Who knows?